Isuzu Astra Motor Indonesia is a leading national automotive company, known as manufacturer of diesel engine vehicles. The gate of Isuzu in Indonesia officially started with the establishment of Panca Motor in 1974. In 1991, PT Astra International Tbk started participating in the development of the Isuzu brand in Indonesia. In 2008, along with a change in shareholders, Panca Motor became Isuzu Astra Motor Indonesia. Isuzu Astra Motor Indonesia has the vision to be the number one in the commercial vehicle segment in Indonesia. Commitment to this vision is underlined by the building of a new plant on a 30-hectare site in Karawang, which commenced operations in January 2015. This Isuzu Karawang plant replaces the assembly plant in Pondokungu, Bekasi. It was built to increase production capacity optimally. The advanced production processes at the Isuzu Karawang plant rely on modern facilities. This enables Isuzu Astra Motor Indonesia to produce high-quality vehicles and offer consumers reliable products that fully meet their transportation needs. Without qualified human resources, technology has no meaning. For that very reason, PT Isuzu Astra Motor Indonesia constantly improves the quality of its human resources pool through various education and training programs. The quality of Isuzu Indonesia mechanics became obvious when they took the first prize in the worldwide Isuzu Mechanics Contest, the I1 Grand Prix in Japan. Isuzu offers a range of products divided into two categories, namely LCV or light commercial vehicle and CV for commercial vehicles. In the LCV category, Isuzu markets its most popular Isuzu Panther, Isuzu D-Max, Isuzu MU-X and the Isuzu Pickup. Meanwhile, in the CV category, Isuzu has leading products in the light truck segment, namely Isuzu L variants with 4 or 6 tires in a range of different types, designed to meet all customers' needs. Then there are the Isuzu Giga trucks with 4 and 6-cylinder heavy-duty common rail and the GVW, ranging from 10 to 26 tons, which can be used for a range of transportation purposes. Not merely producing vehicles, Isuzu also maintains sales and after-sales service networks to meet the customer needs. The Isuzu setup comprises official and satellite showrooms, workshops, driving Isuzu workshops, mini depots, and a network of parts shops in many Indonesian cities from Aceh to Papua. Isuzu employs field advisors who stand ready to serve customers whenever they need it. All these efforts combined assure consumers of an Isuzu vehicle in excellent condition. Isuzu Indonesia upholds its values of humanity with a series of corporate social responsibility programs. PT Isuzu Astra Motor Indonesia was awarded various types of certification for management, standards of quality, and health, environment, and safety.
Kami adalah agen tunggal pemegang merek Isuzu di Indonesia yang merupakan anak perusahaan dari PT Astra International TBK dengan prinsipal Isuzu Motors Limited yang berbasis di Jepang. Dengan kolaborasi Astra dan Isuzu yang kuat, serta didukung oleh sumber daya manusia yang handal, tidak diragukan lagi, Isuzu Indonesia mampu menghasilkan kendaraan mesin diesel yang berkualitas tinggi. Sumber daya manusia kami berlandaskan pada 5 value yang kami singkat sebagai trusted, yaitu trustworthy, responsible for excellence, united for synergy, creative, dan keep on delighting customers. Dengan semakin berkembangnya dan bertambahnya line produk kami, kami berinvestasi dengan mendirikan pabrik baru di Kerawang. Dengan kapasitas produksi terpasang sebesar 52.000 unit dan dapat dikembangkan hingga 80.000 unit per tahun. Upaya ini bukan hanya untuk meningkatkan kapasitas produksi guna memenuhi kebutuhan kendaraan niaga di Indonesia, tapi merupakan upaya kami untuk terus meningkatkan kualitas produk Isuzu agar memenuhi standar kualitas kelas dunia dan pada akhirnya menjadikan Indonesia sebagai basis produksi global Isuzu di luar Jepang. Dengan berdirinya pabrik baru ini, varian produk kami dari kendaraan kecil sampai dengan kendaraan besar siap menjadi motor penggerak ekonomi Indonesia. Isuzu, otot Indonesia.
During its first 40 years, PT Isuzu Astra Motor Indonesia has offered the best products to the nation while addressing the national transportation needs. PT Isuzu Astra Motor Indonesia will continue to move forward in the automotive industry, both nationally and globally. Isuzu, the king of diesel.